In my time here in Bosnia and Herzegovina, I've learned that people are very quick to stand up for their own rights.
Tokom mog boravka u Bosni i Hercegovini zapazio sam da su ljudi veoma brzi kad treba da se bore za svoja prava.
But you don't have legitimacy in fighting for your own rights if you can't open your heart to the rights of others. Human rights is universal.
Ali nemate zakonsko pravo, nemate uporište u zakonu da se borite za svoja prava ako ne otvorite svoje srce za prava drugih ljudi.
So I urge citizens and legislators, I urge politicians in the executive branch and the judiciary to think not just today on Human Rights Day, but every day, that these rights are universal and have to be protected.
Zbog toga bih želio da pozovem predstavnike zakonodavne vlasti, sudstva, političare i građane da se svaki dan bore za ljudska prava, a ne samo danas. Nije samo danas dan ljudskih prava.